They're about, oh, I don't know, half a mile away, pretty far. So they're not really afraid of us. And we're gonna hike, the trail is over that direction. And we're gonna go kind of around them, so we're not even gonna get near them, but all right. So there's more deer up there. You can barely see them. It's a macro shot of one of the weeds. So it's a little cloudy. This is the trail. This is the Yakima Skyline Trail. And it goes up the rim of the Yakima River Canyon, and it goes all the way up, and it's going up into that cloud. You can see, we saw some deer on the way in, and there's some more here. Barely see them, so we should be getting a little closer once we go up that trail. And then you can see that is Sundown M Ranch down at the bottom there, and then Pomona. So we have some pretty nice views up here. was foggy all the way up here, and it's starting to clear up. You see some blue sky up here, but there's a cloud right there. You even see a little bit of sunshine rays. It's always a good sign, right? All right, we lost Kimbo for a little bit. Took off after probably some deer scent, and came back. So I wish we could see down at the bottom, but you can't really see anything. It's a little cloud, but I think we're gonna get above the clouds here. Where are they, Kimbo? Okay, so this is pretty cool. Heidi and Levi are coming up the trail. You can't see anything. And then as you come up here, you get some a glimpse of totally clear view. It was clear just a minute ago, and then the clouds just kind of rolled up on top of us again, but you could totally see the other side of that.
Can you see?
No, not very top, just a little bit up here. But you can see up here?
We're almost there.
It's cool up here.
Yeah. Cloudy everywhere else. Going above the clouds up here.
Yeah.
Looks like radio towers and cell phone towers up there. This is the Yakima Canyon right here. And, I'm on the very top, you can't really see down there, it's so cloudy, but the Yakima River is down below, at the bottom of that. Sila is over here to this side, Yakima to that side. Can you see your hair?
Frosty?
It's kind of like it's got some droplets on there.
It's just gray hair.
Look at that. So we're above the clouds up there, it's nice and sunny, it's amazing. There's a trail, and there's a cliff down there, Yakima River. Sora, you got a rock, baby girl? Kimbo, you gonna go chase after some more deer? Huh? And, no, come on, no, Kimbo. Come on, let's go. Kimbo, let's go, come on, let's go, babies. Come on, let's go. All right, so we're almost to the top.
Our driveway? I saw huge different birds in the bushes.
Go get it!
We started sprinting, jumped really proud of him. Came back to me with a blunt bird in the mouth. And it was still kind of alive. But it was like kind of dying. And I was like, oh, put it down. But I didn't want her to leave it dead, so I didn't let her come. It's kind of funny. I didn't think she was going to get one. I just wanted her to mess up the big flock. She actually got one.
I know. We don't have to go, just whenever we wanna.
Hey, come here.
But at least we're up on top of the clouds now.
Hold it.
You can see.
Hold it. Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah. There's Mount Rainier right there. See it?
Where?
No, that's a pole.
Okay, so there's Mount Rainier in the center of the screen.
I think that is a person.
And that's Mount Adams. Sila's down here, Yakima, Pomona, Yakima River, this is the canyon.
That was beautiful.
Yeah.